adverse wind and current conditions caused superyacht Ecstasy to collide with control room on the Simpson Bay. Luckily, the bridge operator was outside when the accident happened.